M&Ms are the best. But how much is 5 pounds? So this is a 5 pound bag of the green M&Ms. This is a 1/2 gallon bowl here. So we'll cut them open and take a look. Okay, looks like 5 pounds of M&Ms is about 1/2 gallon. So yummy.